The big superpower nations of the world are creating huge military power by using advanced technology, massive troops, and war-intensive strategies. It has been identified that as many as 285 distinct armed conflicts or wars have happened since 1946, after the creation of the United Nations. Currently, there are over 14,000 nuclear warheads with US, Russia, and China ready to destroy the world. Now, in this scenario, it can be said that the United Nations have completely failed to prevent wars and fulfill its peacekeeping duties many times throughout its history. Millions of people around the world have been killed during genocides and many more displaced since the UN was founded way back in 1945. But the real United Nations can only be founded on spiritual principles, and it was founded by A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada in the form of ISKCON, International Society for Krishna Consciousness. It's a spiritual society which is based on the eternal Vedic wisdom. People from all over the world are taking advantage of this society and making their lives happy in union with Krishna, and they are chanting Krishna's holy name and dancing in great joy. There is no barrier of caste, creed, and color. Sridham Mayapur is the headquarters of ISKCON, where the world's largest temple, the Temple of Vedic Planetarium, is coming up. Devotees from all over the world come here and loudly chant the names of Lord Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who is Krishna himself. And he inaugurated the congregational chanting of the holy name of Krishna, called as Sankirtan movement. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.